Hello everybody, my name is Praneeth and I'm about to share some information about sanitizers. I'll tell you through a small experiment. This is a normal sanitizer. I'll put a drop here. I'll put the sanitizer on fire. As you can see, there is actually a pretty small flame. I don't know if you can see it or not, but it's actually there. This is a normal piece of paper. Well, as you can see, there's sanitizers are based on alcohol. Alcohol have a high probability of catching fire. So people who work near fire or near the places of fire, like example, we can take mothers. They cook. So basically, when they cook, they need fire. So mothers, please be careful. Your hands might catch on fire or even dangerous. Your whole body might be on fire. Please stay safe. Please be happy. Thank you.